there's still kind of a reptilian side of our brain, right?